you to get a thing for me. Now, I hear you ask, one, what is this thing you need? All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But one, I hear you ask, where is this thing you need? Head for the radio tower and follow the trail north. It'll take you to an abandoned camp on the east side of the island. I can mark it on your map. You'll meet my contact there. She'll hook you up. And Danny, you pull this off, I'm gonna give you something for pulling. Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training. Easy.
I'm going to report you. You have to walk, guapo.
Acaban poco a poco mis ganas de vivir. Se pierde el sentido en nuestra habitación. Si no escucho el latido de tu corazón.
Thank you.
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Vamos. Vamos, vamos. Come on.
Easy now, easy.
Go. Whoa. Let's go.
Get that cocodrilo away from here.
Muerte.
Get lost. Go.
Binga! Binga!
Sorry, official Libertad business.
lock down the movement of people across Yara, and we'll shred your tires with goddamn road spikes. Well, unless you got a horse.
Si, I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
Definitely hearing things.
Mierda, we need more sleep.
Hit them hard!
Put that weapon here! Run out!
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Guerrillera.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed. Juan, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
You're in the right place, Danny. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón, I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor?
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
What do you know?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Thanks a lot.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job talk.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Hey,
Eh? You mean this wasn't everybody?
Drop! Mierda!
I do this quiet. Silence gun in one hand, machete in the other. Try using the smuggler's cave down on the right side, or the power station on the left. Get into that fort any way you can. You'll find the uranium in the armory. Every fort has its blind spots.
Better watch myself here.
Show yourself.
Good.
As if you are protecting Paradise itself.
watch out. They've called back their patrols.
¿Qué? You mean this wasn't everybody?
There it is! The armory!
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Any sign of River Cap? Garcia and Cortez?
We've got the whole company searching this island.
Maybe we need more.
Found the armory. The uranium is inside. Soldiers here.
This isn't working.
Locked. Going to need a key.
Come on.
¿Dónde te encontré?
Got the key to the armory.
The uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
worry. I'm a friend.
You see now.
Let's go.
Danny, you got the uranium?
See, still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Come on.
Run!
You see now.
Oh, yeah. Juan.
This is Resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay. What the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolver, Juan.
So do I.
Hola.
De vuelta.